Here on your screen, you are seeing few figures on your graph paper. Okay, they are asking that what is the translational vector which takes position, that is shape B onto F. So B is here and F is here. So can you tell me?
Okay, so B.
Do you think that I have to explain one?
Hold on. It's
downward
7.
Okay, so downward 7. So it will be negative 7. Okay?
Okay.
It's getting downward 7. Okay? But you can see that it is not changing its position either left hand side or right hand side. So that means it will be 0. Okay?
Yeah.
Understand?
Yeah. Okay.
Next, they are saying that shape G onto B. G onto B, that means B is translating to G. So only one point or one vertex you have to target. This vertex is here, that means a right angle vertex. So how will you get over here? So if you would like to move firstly 1 unit, 2 unit, 3 unit, 4 unit right hand side, okay, or 5 unit, okay?
Okay.
5 unit right hand side. So here you have to write 5 and then you are getting 5 unit, that will be here, and then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 unit downwards, that is minus 5. Okay?
Okay.
Now, next is shape D onto H. D is here and H is here. Okay?
Okay.
So, you can choose that right angle vertex. Okay? So, okay. You are seeing that 1 unit left, 1 unit right, that is here will be plus 1. Okay? And then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay. And 6 unit downwards. Do you understand that?
Yes.
If you will mark it. Oops, wait, sorry. You didn't tell me what I did wrong over there. You know that what mistake I did, they are saying that shape G onto B. Okay?
Okay.
Right angle, that is 1, G onto B. G onto B, that means G is shifting to B. So
no, it's
4. No, why you are saying 4? Beta, G onto B they are saying, that means the translation of G to B, not B to G. Okay, you have to be very very careful about that. Okay, I just created a mistake, but you was not concentrating over there. That's why you didn't tell me that, sir, you are doing mistake. Oh my God, you have to be very careful, beta. What the fact is here, they are saying like B to F, okay? That okay. Means B is reflecting to F, okay? That was right, okay?
Yeah.
Now they are saying that G onto B, that means G's reflection or G's translation is B. But I did here B to G and you didn't tell me. But here G to B, that means firstly move 5 unit upward, okay, and then 5 unit left, okay. Understand?
Yeah.
So it is also the best way to understand that, beta.